So welcome. We are at Wellingtion Airport and we are going to be flying. Why is there a forklift there? Flying to Nelson. So it's a beautiful little flight. So it's a short little flight, probably 20 minutes or something. I'm going to do my first startup in that. So if you bear with me, we're going to do it. External lights, so we're going to go on. So I want to turn all this stuff off. So external lights. So I'm going to get that on. I want to make sure everything's on. Oh, it's before starting engine. Oh, I'll turn it off. Yep. Interior lights. On. Fish lever.
TOS system test.
Okay. Down. Starter on, ignition auto, fuel auto, and that's it. Cool. Pump. What one's that? Oh man. Trim. Okay. On. De-ice. Cool. Done there. Whatever that noise is. Okay. Oh, inside. Starter, where's that? And that noise is annoying.
Information uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15. Dew point, 13. Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway, 16 in use. Landing and departing runway, 16.
Right, I want to skip.
VFR aircraft, say direction of flight.
Get the
AOR. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform.
So, I think we've got someone on there.
Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform, 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner. Sky Contact condition, clear. Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15.
Taxi out.
All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have uniform. Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner.
Beautiful
guy, though. Clear. Temperature, 15. 2.13. Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have uniform. Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15. 2.13. Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway, 16 in use. Landing and departing runway, 16.
Wellington Ground, RHG, 1 Romeo Hotel Ground, flight direction of fuel services.
All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have uniform.
Wellington Ground, RHG, 1 Romeo Hotel Golf, requesting pushback.
Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform 2300 Romeo Hotel Golf pushback request accepted. Visibility, niner. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15. 2.13. Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway, 16 in use. Landing and departing runway, 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have uniform. Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15.
I'll see you.
2.13. Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway, 16 in use. Landing and departing runway, 16. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. Wellingtion.
So, yeah, we'll get this all by.
Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner.
I think I've sent up my engine on.
Temperature, 15. 2.13. Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway, 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have uniform.
I can't my fucking engine off.
Wellingtion Airport Information Uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner.
Wellingtion Ground RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf requesting a pushback tug to steer the aircraft to left.
2.13. Altimeter 29.9.
That's right.
One Romeo Hotel runway request has been transmitted to the operating and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have uniform.
Come on, man. I think this guy's
going to have airport information uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at tree. Visibility, niner.
Wellingtion Ground RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf requesting the end of pushback.
Thanks, old mate. Even though you probably did. Especially when we're at the airport, though.
All aircraft read backhaul short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform. Wellingtion Airport information, uniform 2300.
Wellingtion Ground RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf, ready to taxi, departing straight out with uniform.
Information uniform 2300 Zulu.
White taxi 248 to Beaitful short runway 16 using taxiway Alpha RHG 1 Romeo Hotel.
Temperature 15. 2.13. Altimeter 29.92. ILS runway 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read backhaul short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform.
Right,
Wellingtion Airport information uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at 3. Visibility 9er. Sky condition clear. Temperature 15. 2.13. Altimeter 29.92. ILS runway 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read backhaul short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform.
So we're just going to taxi here?
Wellingtion Airport information uniform 2300
this
Zulu.
Is,
White 248 at 3.
Is it the right one?
Visibility,
sure.
Niner. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15.
So probably
2.13.
Get a good take.
Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway, 16 in use. Landing and departing runway, 16.
Might just get the AI to control the fucking tower.
Wellingtion Airport in
getting pretty annoying.
Wellingtion Airport information uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at 3. Visibility 9er. Sky condition clear. Temperature 15. 2.13.
Like it's 15 degrees here.
Altimeter 29.92. ILS runway 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight.
Yeah, it looks like Willy's.
All aircraft read backhaul short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform.
What's he on the fucking road? So,
Wellingtion Airport information uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at 3. Visibility, 9er. Sky condition, clear.
So,
temperature, 15. 2.13. Altimeter 29.92. ILS runway 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft.
So we've got a bit of luggage.
All aircraft read backhaul short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform.
Oh.
Wellingtion Airport information uniform 2300 Zulu.
Oh, shit, bit of a slugger.
248 at 3. Visibility 9er. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15. 2.13. Altimeter, 29.92. ILS runway, 16 in use. Landing and departing runway, 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read backhaul short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform.
Alright. Get the parking brake on.
Wellingtion Airport information uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at 3. Visibility 9er. Sky condition clear. Temperature 15. 2.13. Altimeter 29.92. ILS runway 16 in use. Landing and departing runway 16. VFR aircraft say direction of flight.
See,
all aircraft read backhaul short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have uniform. Wellingtion Airport information uniform 2300 Zulu. Wind 248 at...
Wellingtion approach RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf is type A or TBM 91 miles south of Wellingtion 300 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf Wellington approach. Squawk 0566.
We're just gonna go across 0566
RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf.
So, take away from here.
RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf radar contact 3 miles down.
Some of the most beautiful land. Let's take off then, I'll put this here is absolutely... Why do you have to go to Anton Island though? So yeah, we'll go have a gaze. Wow, that's absolutely stunning. His bloody gears like that. But we'll go have a fly over Willy's. See what we can see down there. There's Giaro, Basin Reserve, the University. Where's the cake tin? Oh, it is there. Ah, they do have it. My old work's there. In Major Bank Street over there. Well, they do have the University in that there. That's nuts, man. And there's the cake tin, which is very flat. Which is pretty cool. Very cool. They got it, so that's pretty spot on. What's over there? Pretty spot on for Willy's. There should be a satellite thing down there. And a few mates had a bit of an adventure. Old bandmates had a bit of an adventure down there. Took acid and got lost down here. To find the spider thing, whatever. That's a beautiful view here. Surprisingly for Wellington, it's actually not us. We have other little charters that go around here as well, so we're coming up to some beautiful country. much what it looks like when you do fly IRL, which is stupid. Kind of like it. Here it normally comes, the Inter-Islander will come from here. So. anyone on the back? Hello? Well, I can just pretend. So now we're approaching the gunfire. Bloody cold out there.
That's pretty spot on. Pretty hot, she's dealing with that.
Where do I take this?
right?
Roger. What's that beeping? Alright, nice flight. And
RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf, contact ground on 123.7. 123.7 RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf.
Start my engine up again. Bloody turned her off. Start her up. Land it there nicely.
Christchurch Ground RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf taxi to parking. Taxiing to General Aviation Parking via taxiway Charlie RHG 1 Romeo Hotel Golf.
Visibility, Niner. Sky condition, clear. Temperature, 15. Dew point, 13. Altimeter, 29.92. Visual runway 20 and visual runway 20 right in you.
Let's see. Alright. And that is the end. Oh my god, I wish this thing would shut up.
Landing gear.
Fucking brakes on, so thank you very much. And I hope you enjoyed the flight. We successfully landed here and sunny and awesome. Good little trip. That's awesome. Thanks.